What's going on, guys? Here is Nier, and today I'm going to be bringing you a gun guide for the BAL. Now, I know I haven't done a video in a while, just get that out of the way, but stick with me. But BAL, probably the best gun in Advanced Warfare, most versatile. Can use it indoors, outside, but I usually use it as an SMG more up close. The attachments I like to run on it are stock, foregrips, give it absolutely no recoil. And then primary gunfighter, and then I like to either use quick draw or I'll use red dot, but right now I like to use quick draw. My perks, usually all my perks are about the same. I run everywhere. It's either lightweight or low profile. I run fast ins. If you have it, use it. If you don't, use blind eye. Now, score streaks aren't as relevant in this game, so I'd rather use fast hands now that I learned that, and then I run scavenger and toughness. That's basically my class layout. Don't really use the secondary. Overclock, fast exo ability, and then score streaks. I run UAV and its support, threat detection, and enemy direction. No, actually, extra time. There we go. And if you didn't know, you could put support on UAVs, and that's about all I run. If I run an extra launcher, I'll run a frag. If not, I'll run another score streak, which is a care package that has support on it also. But for sake, I'll use frag. But that is my general class loadout for the BAL, or BAL, however you want to say it. And all these are going to be on the just the basic gun, not really the ones you get out of the support, supply drops. But this is it. I'm going to move over to recoil testing, show you where the recoil is, and then lastly I'll show you some gameplay of mine, how I use it, how I run it. So this is how I'll go for rest of the guns in the assault rifle, submachine gun, light machine gun, snipers, and all that. So I'll see you guys in the next clip.
Secretly, I think you knew. Thank you.